Hello everyone, I'm Alissa Flores from Btled HE4, and for today's video, I will discuss you and perform the drafting of the back and front bodies of foundation pattern. So let's start! So here are the tools and materials needed: pencil, ruler, tape measure, paper pattern, hip curve, all square, and French curve. First, you need a 1/2 crosswise and paper pattern, and in the center line of the pattern, draw a construction line using L square and start a row of perpendicular line. Then turn the L square on the other side and start and draw a horizontal line on the portion. So I have here the measurements needed. We have the shoulder, chest, bust, wrist, bust, and back feature. So A is the starting point. Measure A 1.2 cm, that is B. Shoulder line, for the chest width, for the pass line, and waistline. And this is the portion for the back, and this is the portion for the front.